दिस मिसकैरेज, आई वॉज इन टू डिप्रेशन. वो इंसिडेंट होने के बाद सो कैसे हैंडल करना है मुझे पता नहीं है. आई फेस्ड अ लॉट.
आई एम सॉरी.
या सो होता है बैड होने के बाद अभी डबल बोनांजा हुआ ना.
डबल बोनांजा.
For parenting tips, celebrity interviews, recipes, conversations with experts, DIYs, and lots more. Subscribe to Kids Talk Press now.
As women, we often hold ourselves back. Sometimes with the inhibitions that we carry, sometimes it's because of our partner, sometimes it's because of the family circumstances that we are in. Sometimes it is the lack of opportunities that we are unable to grab at that particular point and time in our lives. But today I am with someone who's donned many different hats, and we're going to find out how does she manage to do that, being an anchor, YouTuber, parenting influencer, a celebrity mom, a Big Boss contestant. I have with me today Lasya Manjunath. Lasya,
hi.
Thank you so much for being here today.
Hi Mansi, thank you so much for having me here today.
Oh my god.
Thank you. Hi everyone. So actually I'm very happy today was part of this
to be part of the event, to meet so many different women from so many different walks of life. Tell me a little bit about your growing up years, Lasya. How was life at home? Have you always, which part of the city, which part of India did you grow up in?
So I born in Kadapa. Okay. From Andhra Pradesh. I brought up in Hyderabad. So I always traveled a lot for studies. So Tirupati, Hyderabad and Andhra Pradesh. So I grown up, my childhood is very difficult. So not at one place. Now it's very happy after being mom. I'm enjoying everything.
Right. And tell me, how did you start your journey on Instagram, YouTube? Like how did this whole career, like what did you study? How did you come about getting onto social media?
So my career has been started as a successful TV anchor. Mm. So after marriage, I started my YouTube journey. I have shared my pregnancy related videos and my parenting tips with my followers. So they all liked my content and they gave me huge support, so much positive feedback. So that's how my community has grown. So through Instagram, I always connected with my followers. Mm. So their feedback is very important for me.
For everyone listening, what's the kind of content that you share? So, who's never seen you before?
Some parenting tips. So wife and husband related videos, pregnancy related videos, and so funny videos with family, with kids and husband.
Right.
So couple videos like that. So that's how I started my journey.
So we actually have your husband here with us. He actually be part of the podcast, given he's part of the creator journey?
Yeah. I'm okay with him. Without him, I can't do anything. I won't do anything.
Right.
So I always share anything, everything with him.
Right.
So he's my best friend.
Yeah.
So any sad news or good news, anything, first I have to tell him. So kya bolte hai na, so mera pet aisa blast ho jayega, so isko nahi bataye to, so pehle usko jaake batana hai.
Of course. And tell me, this world obviously comes with a whole bunch of insecurities. There's a lot of things that you need to manage. When you say I share what comes to my mind, do you hold things back?
Yeah, with my husband?
No, with your followers.
No. With the followers, I share some of the content, but personal life mein kya ho raha hai, I won't share them all.
Yeah, so you draw a line.
Haan,
why?
Thoda sa bolti hoon, magar this is social media.
Yeah.
So always personal life thoda hota hai na. So.
But do you feel like your followers, both on YouTube, Instagram, they want to see a slice of your life?
Yeah, definitely I'm sharing my life. Thoda sa share kar rahi hu, magar 100% of my life is not public.
Right.
So I'll definitely share the important things. First I'll share with my family.
Mm.
Then my extended family is my YouTube and Instagram.
Right. Tell me, you shared you know, you just spoke about sharing, and you shared about your miscarriage very openly.
Yes.
Was that a conscious decision? Did you wonder, like, why do I need to share it? It's a very personal moment.
Yes.
Will people, you know, and today when you want to actually share things so other people get inspired or other people take lessons out of it, people often see it as, oh, she's sharing it to gain sympathy. Did that ever cross your mind?
Yeah, definitely. So for everything, they have two sides, positive and negative. So I faced positive side and negative side because of sharing this. So somebody has to take initiative. So I have spoken with my incident. So mujhse kya hua, wahi baat kiya maine.
Yeah.
So I faced a lot this miscarriage. Wo incident hone ke baad I was into depression. So kaise handle karna hai mujhe pata nahi hai.
Can you just walk me through the time, how many months was it when you actually miscarried?
So I think at the time of third month, so after seven weeks ke baad heartbeat form nahi hua hai. So doctor ke jaane ke baad test kar rahe ki embryo hai magar heartbeat nahi form hua. So 2 weeks wait karenge, 2 weeks ke, I waited for 3 months but still there is no heartbeat.
Yeah.
So after 3 months, I saw some spotting. So then I went to doctor. I say, "Hua."
Right.
It's very tough time for me to go through all that phase. But my family is very supportive. My mom and my husband supported very much.
Oh, come on. I'm sorry.
Yeah. So in that time, their constant love and constant support encouraged me. So my family gave me strength.
Where did you draw your strength from?
From family.
Yeah.
So then akhele baith ke socha tha maine, nahi aise hota hai. Okay.
Did you ask for help?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. Because a lot of people don't even realize that they need help. The very fact that you even asked for help, I think, is a big, big deal.
Mentally, I'm unable to speak with my family also, because वो लोग बोलता है कि होता है उन लोगों को भी दुख है ना. So वो भी go through हो जा रहे. So मुझे संभालने में थोड़ा time आ रहा, मगर I go through all this. So finally.
What did you tell yourself while you were going through this? Like, it's very easy to say, okay, this is happening. But I think the first question that when you are in troubled times is always, why me?
Why me?
Did that why me happen to you?
Yeah. I always ask question for myself, but there is no answer. Achha, thoda bad hone ke baad definitely good hota hai na.
Yeah.
So, definitely वो होप करके, अच्छा दिस माई बैड फेस, आई हैव टू गो थ्रू दिस. अच्छा ठीक है, मुझे स्ट्रांग होना है अंदर से.
I will fight back, I will resolve.
Yes.
All of that. And of course you draw your strength from your family.
Yes.
How did you some months passed and then how did you sort of come out of it and then how did you move on with life?
So after that miscarriage, so exactly I think 1 year, so again I conceived. So now I have two beautiful roses, two beautiful sons.
Two. Wow.
So bada beta 5 saal ka hai aur chota beta 1 year.
Wow.
So होता है बैड होने के बाद अभी डबल बोनांजा हुआ ना.
डबल बोनांजा, बैड होने के बाद डबल बोनांजा, दैट्स लाइक आवर स्टार्टिंग लाइन.
एवरीवन विल हैव, सो डेफिनेटली बैड टाइम और इन गुड टाइम. सो बैड टाइम में हम रास्ता नहीं छोड़ना है. सो डेफिनेटली वी हैव टू क्रॉस दैट लाइन, वी हैव टू गो थ्रू ऑन दैट रोड. सो वो कंप्लीट होने के बाद ही हम लोग डेस्टिनेशन में जा सकते हैं. नहीं, मैं इधर ही ड्रॉप करके मैं पीछे चले जाऊँ तो ना अच्छे नहीं रहते ना.
सो डेफिनेटली.
टेल
मी, यू नो, एंड आई हैव सो मच रिस्पेक्ट फॉर यू कमिंग आउट एंड टॉकिंग अबाउट इट, बिकॉज आई फील लाइक यू बिल्ट दिस इनक्रेडिबल कम्युनिटी एंड I see so many people now talking about different phases of their life. What's your parenting style like? And how are you at home? There's Lasya on Instagram and there's Lasya as a mom. How is she as a mom?
As a mom, it was over-caring.
Did you overcompensate because of your miscarriage ever?
Haan. So definitely, वो तो मेरे माइंड में रहता है मगर वो दोनों को दोनों बच्चों को देखने के बाद हमेशा मेरे फेस में स्माइल आ जाता है. सो आई वॉज बिजी विथ माई शूट्स. आई एम बिजी विथ माई आई रिसेंटली स्टार्टेड बुटीक. सो आई एम बिजी विथ दैट ऑल्सो. सो आई एम बैलेंसिंग बोथ फैमिली एंड बिजनेस, फैमिली एंड माई करियर. सो डेफिनेटली आई चूज टाइम. मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम I spend quality time with my kids.
Right.
So उसके साथ मैं खेलता हूँ. I want to play. I will play with them.
That's great.
So मैं भी उसके साथ kid बन जाती हूँ. उसके साथ dance करती हूँ, singing करती हूँ, उसके साथ cycling करती हूँ, swimming जाती हूँ.
I think that's the reason why she looks like this after being a mother to a 1-year-old. Just delivered 1-year-old and that's why she thinks she looks so fit. Tell me, do you ever handle criticism? You know, obviously you are in the public space and obviously everybody has different opinions about how you are doing, what you are saying. How do you handle criticism or trolls or the negative comments? Because sometimes we all just get it.
It's a choice
to be there.
Yeah, I believe in choice that I make as a parent. So firstly, I'll ask them to put themselves in my shoe and think before once criticizing.
Yeah.
So what I am going through, they don't know. Yeah. So simply they'll say like this.
Yeah.
So they don't know anything. Just they'll comment.
Correct.
Their job.
Tell me also, you've created this community through moms, you know, through Instagram and YouTube. For someone looking at your page, they just feel like it's so easy. But tell me about the hard work that goes behind it and how you've managed to create such a strong community there.
Yeah, people definitely will think it's an easy job.
Yeah.
But managing family, kids and Instagram,
so how do you do it? Like, what's your thought process? How do you plan it all out?
Actually, मैं शेड्यूल प्लान करती. मॉर्निंग 10 बजे से 6 बजे तक काम करना है. 10 टू 6. बिफोर 10 बच्चों को बातिंग करना है, फीडिंग करना है. आफ्टर 10 टू 6 आई मीन टू वर्क. आफ्टर 6 के बाद फुल टाइम विद किड्स. सो ऐसे शेड्यूल प्लान करती हूँ. 10 टू 6 में बुटीक जाती हूँ, शूटिंग्स करती हूँ, इंस्टाग्राम के लिए कॉन्टेंट क्रिएट करती हूँ. सो वन डे आई प्लान बिफोर ए डे कल क्या करना है. सो कल क्या शूट करना है, स्क्रिप्ट क्या
बनाना है. यू राइट योर ओन स्क्रिप्ट?
यस यस यस. सो डिस्कस करती हूँ मेरे पति के साथ, डिस्कस करती हूँ. सो कैसे स्क्रिप्ट लिखना है, कैसे शूट करेंगे. सो पहले दिन सब प्लान होने के बाद ही शूट पे जाती हूँ. क्योंकि दो बच्चों को टाइम भी देना है. सो कुछ आइडिया नहीं है तो शूट पे जाने के बाद टाइम वेस्ट हो जाएगा. सो इसलिए एवरीथिंग आई विल बी प्री प्लान्ड फॉर द शूट, एवरीथिंग.
राइट. एंड टेल मी, व्हाट पार्ट ऑफ इट यू एंजॉय द मोस्ट? द स्क्रिप्टिंग, द एक्टिंग, द एडिटिंग?
I enjoy the hosting part.
Yeah.
So now I'm enjoying motherhood. That's it.
Yeah.
Motherhood journey.
But yeah. Tell me, what's your, what, if you have to tell somebody who's creating afresh, what are like 3 secret tips to grow on YouTube? What would they be? Tell me post consistently, because that everybody find success.
No. For mom vloggers or anybody.
And if you want to detail it for mom bloggers, then lovely.
Yeah, first, mentally balanced rehna hai. So mental peace matters, because hum log mentally stable rehte to sab handle kar sakte.
Yeah.
Anything is possible with mental health. So wo hai. Aur plan accordingly. So before pre-planning is important for everything. And so learning and adapting is very important. Learning new things. ये मुझे नहीं आता, वो मुझे नहीं आता, ये मैं नहीं कर सकती हूँ, नहीं. सो ये तुम्हारा जोनर नहीं है, तुम्हारा काम नहीं है. दिस इज़ नॉट योर कप ऑफ टी. सो देन सीखो, लर्न. सो आई ऑलवेज लर्न न्यू थिंग्स एंड अडेप्टिंग न्यू थिंग्स. सो एंड ट्रस्ट योर सेल्फ. सो दैट्स इट.
You've said you're not giving the real masala of how to make the recipe.
Which recipe?
Which is on how to, which is how to be a successful YouTuber and Instagrammer. Not everybody, everybody puts in the consistency, the hard work. How do they still manage to get the following that you've got?
So, आपको ऑडियंस आपको फॉलोवर्स आपके साथ क्या चाहता है सो व्हाट योर फॉलोवर्स वांट व्हाट योर सब्सक्राइबर्स वांट वो हम लोगों को पता चलना है सो व्हाट यू आर एक्सपेक्टिंग आई ऑलवेज नीचे कमेंट्स आते हैं ना सो आई गिव रिप्लाई टू देम सो इफ दे लाइकिंग और नॉट सो थोड़ा मुझे समझ में आता ना सो आई पोस्ट एनी वीडियो विद किड्स सो लाइक्स ज़्यादा आता है कमेंट्स ज़्यादा आता है सो अच्छा एनी कॉमेडी रिलेटेड वीडियो सो डेफिनेटली सो एनी इमोशनल कंटेंट और एनी कॉन्ट्रवर्सी सो उसको भी ज़्यादा आता है सो इसलिए थोड़ा अलग अलग से अलग कॉन्टेंट बनाना है सो डेफिनेटली व्हाट योर ऑडियंस एक्सपेक्टिंग फ्रॉम यू इज दैट्स अ थिंग
राइट हाउ बिग इज द टीम इज जस्ट यू एंड योर हस्बैंड
दैट्स इट
दिस इज अमेजिंग
सो माय हस्बैंड इज my cameraman my script writing partner and my editing partner and hum log bahut jhagadte hain because of work
tell me about the fights
fight between us because of work
yeah
so with the kids we are very happy with our kids so kids ke sath gaye to hum log bacche ban jata hai कैमरा वर्क सब कैमरा स्टिल कैमरा रख के हम लोग कॉन्टेंट बनाना है हेल्प भी लेती हूँ कैमरा मैन हायर करती हूँ तब भी बट मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम 80% मेरा पति सो वर्क इन बिटवीन वर्क विल डिस्कस अबाउट स्क्रिप्ट एंड ऑल झगड़ा होता है वैसे क्यों कर रहे इसे ये अच्छा नहीं ये लाइन अच्छा
नहीं ये फाइनल बॉस
इट्स मी
It's always the woman. Okay, quick rapid fire questions. If you had to describe your parenting style in one word, what would it be?
Learning and adapting.
Which is the more difficult phase during parenting? Newborn, infant or toddler?
Every phase is challenging. But I would say, as per my experience, it's toddlerhood.
How much time do you spend on Instagram in a day?
In a day, you won't believe. Half an hour to 1 hour.
She's lying.
No.
She's lying.
No. Ask my husband.
How?
Because
you post what? Like one reel a day?
Yeah. Alternate day. So, I'll make content. I'll post. I'll reply for 5 to 10 minutes. So, most of the time, I'm into editing. स्क्रिप्टिंग नेक्स्ट क्या बनना है सो इंस्टाग्राम में व्हाट अदर हैव पोस्ट वे उस पर मैं ध्यान नहीं रखती हूँ मुझे क्या करना है व्हाट शुड आई पोस्ट सो नेक्स्ट क्या करना है सो उस पर ध्यान देती हूँ डिपेंड्स अपॉन माय वर्क सो मोस्टली हाफ एन आवर टू 1 hour कभी कभी 10 days में 1 घंटे 2 घंटे रहती हूँ मगर मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम हाफ एन आवर टू 1 hour
अमेजिंग द बेस्ट पेरेंटिंग एडवाइस यू रिसीव्ड
ट्रस्ट योर इंस्टिंक्ट्स दैट्स इट
एंड द वन दैट यू वुड वांट टू गिव टू एवरीवन
बिलीव इन योरसेल्फ हिंदी में एक रहता है ना सबका सुनो खुद का करो मन का करो क्योंकि सब लोग बोलता है ये करो वो करो ये करो बट वॉट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट वॉट इज राइट डेफिनेटली यू नो what is needed for your baby
yeah that's true the last book you read with your child
little krishna story
okay one thing you would want to change about your parenting style
no I don't want to change anything I want to be more and more and more patient
okay last but not the least a fun lie you told your child
I have bahut sara lie bolti hu
your kids are watching they're gonna come to know about the goal ball
if you won't eat Bucci will come and take you the first one Bucci wala ghost wala so ye sab bolti hu aur chand mama मून आता है बेटा, आपको लेके जाता है, मून पे जाएगा क्या, ऐसे बोलती हूँ. सो बिगेस्ट लाई इज बूची, द गोस्ट विल कम एंड टेक यू इफ यू वोंट ईट. नो, ऐसे बोलती
हूँ. ओके, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दिस इनक्रेडिबल चैट. इट वाज लवली एंड आई एम सो ग्रेटफुल फॉर यू गिविंग अस दिस टाइम. एंड ऑफ कोर्स इट्स ऑलवेज अ प्लेजर टू मीट वुमेन हु आर out there doing such amazing work and creating a mark for themselves.
Thank you so much for having me.
For parenting tips, celebrity interviews, recipes, conversations with experts, DIYs and lots more, subscribe to Kidstop Press now.